DM just chilling with my buddy Josh be gaming here. He's carrying my butt. He's carrying my butt. This is behind the scenes of the stream, so as crazy as it gets here, y'all will see. Recording right now. I'm not gonna start till like 9 right now because that's what I mean. Dude, this didn't take you any time at all.
Like, this is dense, but there's no...
I'll drop my wolf companion. Oh my god. Whoa. I need one more piece, and I've got my full set on.
Like you.
But I mean, that's the downside. I didn't even get my last Hadric bag yet. Because I can't do 20.
What? It froze me.
Get some buff there.
I had a bug earlier where I fell through the ground.
What? Really?
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
That's...
And then I just teleported backwards.
Oh my goodness. That's pretty crazy. Yeah, I do, like, no damage to these guys.
It's fine. I do. Finally got my damn piece for my two set for my hand.
Oh, nice. Right now I'm just doing some background work for YouTube. Recording shit. Gotta show that progress, you know? Yeah, Josh B. Gaming's monk is just wrecking house, guys. Darkness awaits you. Wow. In the course of about 4 minutes, I've gone up almost 3 levels. So no joke, in about 4 minutes, I've gone up 3 Paragon.
There's just no damn elites, man. It's gonna be
this
one of those where you
empty.
Level 5, there's no fuck.
Yeah, this is insane.
I'm gonna do 2 level 3 packs.
Yeah, where's the monster density? This is Torment 8.
There you go, you're 2 of them.
I hear a goblin. Or do you got a puzzle gob?
That's a goblin.
Wow, you got that whole crowd jumping. Wearing that amulet or whatever?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't need it for my set, but I figured it would be useful.
Extra damage.
Actually, it's damage mitigation because I don't attack you.
That... Oh, are you not wearing the one that gives you increased damage?
I don't know. I think it's a fix and jump when I use the skill.
I'm gonna say that in conjunction with the DC it puts on them gives extra damage. It's like 5 or 30% extra damage, some craziness. Whoa. Getting that leech on, folks! Leeching! Like a champ! Yeah, Josh, do you want more? The Rift Guardian has arrived. Ew, it's the poison guy. Yeah?
I'm not saying anything in a bit.
Okay.
So stupid. Alright. The server.
Nice.
I am returning to town. That's it for her, for some reason.
I might have some ancient gloves.
Have you spoken to Orin?
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose you start with hello.
blood runs true. How satisfying.
Ooh, here's a struggle. Do I keep 658 dex, 50 crit hit damage, 10 crit hit chance, and then life per hit gloves?
Life per hit is useless.
Huh?
Life per hit is useless. If you're getting hit, you're doing it wrong.
Did crit hit is useless, damage or chance?
No. Life per hit is useless as a hunter because you should not be getting hit.
Yeah, I'm saying life per hit. That's the only thing on it. Should I just re-roll that into cooldown?
Yeah. Or something? Daddy.
Or attack speed?
Daddy.
Attack speed is not important.
Daddy. Yeah.
So, cooldown reduction?
Or cooldown of...
Daddy.
So, CDR or...
CDR is probably more important for
multi-shot
build.
Daddy.
So, you want to maintain...
Daddy.
Your 33% CDR before visiting goons to maximize
Daddy.
Your
what is
it yeah, called? Buddy. All right, we'll get it here in a minute. Hold on.
Okay. Oh. Suddenly, your permanent weapon on vengeance.
I'm stocking up on bows
hey,
right now.
Hey, look, Posh Falls for the eighth time and no freaking depth here. So upset right now.
Wearing an ancient cinder coat right now.
Except that's good. You're supposed to put it in a cube, but whatever.
For now, yeah, until I get my that chest piece. Time to re-roll that life per hit on my glove and put on CD.
That ancient son of a bitch pants.
Alright, got my cooldown. 8%. So it's dex, crit hit, chance and damage, and then DR.
Right. If you get to 50% critical hit chance,
then you don't need any more critical hit chance.
Because you're in the attack so fast, it doesn't matter. Because the way the gear scales is that.
It's not likely that you're going to get more than 50%.
Last season, yeah, I was at like 48%, and I was fine with that, and then I just put all my, like everything into critical hit damage.
I'm actually looking, what is my cooldown? Oh. Yeah, I've got like 20 right now. Almost 20. Like 19 and a half. Yeah.
Daddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Time for that creature to die.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Move! Get your leg out. Now leave it. Leave it alone! Oh, there's a blue guy back here. I shot it, made me feel like I did something, but killed it. You'll be right back down, buddy. Woo! Getting some time in, though, folks. Getting some time in. This is essentially what I do when I'm not streaming. I play with friends. I you know, chill. I hang out. I gotta learn to start playing some games when I am not streaming. But I have something that I'm doing. I'm progressing somewhere in some of the games I play. You gotta stop, buddy. Leave the gate alone, buddy. Wonder how many hand crossbows I'm gonna have to go through before I get a dawn. That's what I thought it was. Could be wrong. I must heal. I think I'm bringing friends. Take it, Marshy had to go.
I guess.
Daddy.
Yeah, buddy. Huh? Oh, you're not gonna go get stuff. Wait for mommy to come back down here, buddy. No. Stupid shadow set. Interesting. Alright, then millions of damages.
Daddy.
Yeah, buddy. Hey, you see yourself? Oh my god.
What?
That guy sure splattered.
Yeah, they do that.
You just over there, like, zoop.
Yep. Hello.
Wow, it was saying block on that one for such a long time. Stop, buddy. I got slippy pants on.
It's sticky.
It doesn't work right now. Oh. Yep, they're broken. Stop. Stop pressing stuff.
Punching fast is good.
Super fast.
Buddy.
We don't have Cubo in here.
We're gonna drop in three runs.
And you haven't gotten a drop in three runs?
I haven't got a single drop in three runs.
I'm getting drops. Nothing.
Spent all my shards on pants. I haven't got the pants I need. This is getting kind of annoying that I keep running looking for basically any item. And, you know, and I just can't get it.
Not even getting yellows?
Getting like four yellows and then from treasure ship.
That's kind of scary.
I'm just straight up not gonna drop anything.
I wonder if that's something that's currently going on right now. Cause, I mean, I'm getting like the drops from Rift Guardian and like the mobs, but the individual. Like,
the only thing that dropped from Rift Guardian for me was some
freaking Rezal parts.
Are you getting greater Rift keys at all?
Yeah, I get that,
and then I get
the other thing you get.
Leave the gate alone. Okay. Now, if only picking up gold gave you a, like, 1% damage bonus with gold wrap. Just sitting, like, a...
Maybe, like, a 0.001% because of the amount of gold.
Yeah. I mean, something that gives you on gold pickup. That would be cool to have. And have it only last for 5 seconds, but... you know, stack on pickup, like, you know, how it does defensively. It'd be really cool to have. That's what I'm talking about, man. Augustine's Panacea. Whoa. I don't know if this is a new quiver or not, but I got Augustine's Panacea. It's got a ton of stuff on it. It's funny, I'm using this as a chance to pick up all lights. That way I have items for number of... Would you get exploded on? Rip.
So what happened was, I dodged outside the ice, I'm not standing in the ice, I'm not even close to the ice, I get frozen, two arrows appear behind me, they didn't get shot out like a trajectory, They appeared behind me, like they lagged from when I teleported, and then shot me twice for all my health.
Wow. I don't see, there's a yellow back here.
I need healing. I must wait longer. We haven't been running into any elites in these last bunch of dungeons, like none.
Yeah, and I'm wondering if it's an issue because they geared up freaking Torments 11, 12, and 13 like they. Wondering if you gotta go high Torment to sustain high monster density.
Look at this. This density is crap.
Yeah, I'm glad we're not doing greater rifts right now.
It's better than greater rifts. This is just stupid.
I mean, this is what they did in Diablo when Reaper of Souls came out. They were like, oh, you want monster density? You gotta come over to Reaper of Souls. This is exactly how Diablo plays out. Diablo 3. It's so wrong. Oh, mama. I've become more formidable. Bringing friends. No, Mama's gonna come back, so don't you worry, buddy. I'm overburdened.
Zombies give you like no experience.
Where are the fucking elites?
I know, right? Question is, where's the density? Love body. Smell it. Look at it, look at it, look at it, and smell it. Okay. Okay.
More current zombies
will give you no experience. More current zombies.
I don't understand why it's so bad right now.
It's been like this in every single place we've been in all day. I've had two good rifts.
Daddy.
What?
Oh.
You go up and see Mama.
One was a graveyard.
Where's the out?
Maybe. Check this. Yep, here we go. Not enough disappear. Heal me.
Heal
I wish I could do that. I feel more powerful.
We. Really?
Give us like nothing towards it all. Finally, here he is. Could be a good one.
I mean, I'm going up paragons. Nice, but I can't fight anything.
Sorry, bro.
Yeah, now what the hell is this shit? I'm not kidding. Like, it's been no density for two whole floors. Big floors, too.
I can't move because the server's broken.
Are you kidding?
I couldn't move. I just literally could not do shit. Arcane's called lag, apparently.
Really?
Yeah, every time they pop our games, I can't move. And of course, it's right on me where I am. And then there it is, I just died from nothing. I'm literally walking, nothing's hitting me, nothing's happening. Good server.
I just got walled in.
Please have East Coast servers, Liz. This is ridiculous. You don't have East Coast servers.
Well, this game isn't competitive enough.
It doesn't matter. They can just easily route through the NSA servers like every other game ever.
Vengeance!
Okay, I can survive some.
Even my pull is laggy.
I pulled, started my rotation, and like 4 seconds of my rotation, the monster came over. That makes it unplayable.
Wow, you killed so much stuff at once that I leveled up right away. Don't close that, I got 100 ground. Here, Kadala, give me some good stuff.
You know what dropped in the boss for me?
Nothing.
And one of the monsters is dead, but it's bugged. See, they made vast improvements. Just vast, phenomenal improvements. But no, they want to make new builds.
I'm going to crunch all this.
There you go. I got a big memory from the effigy you broke on the second level. That was it. It's ancient.
How nice. Crappy, but how nice.
I feel like they added a whole bunch of new weapons that have no skills on them, and they're useful.
Look at that.
Yeah, that's better than me.
I've never seen that. Alright, Kadala. Goods! What a steal. Well, isn't that too expensive? Look at my non-ancient cage of the Hellborn. My full set, my...
I need to go back.
Go ahead and close. I can double shot from... That just sounds hilarious. Oh, look, I have a second ancient coat.
Wow, I cannot get the pants I need. What the fucking fuck? I've literally gotten every single pants
you can get from Kadala. Non-ancient.
Yeah.
Without getting the one that I need.
Oh, man. Which one do you need?
Freaking Death Diggers. This is my fourth pair of Innas.
I'm gonna throw on my non-set Hellborn. Or I mean my non-8. If I can have 6 set.
I have 5 out of 6 pieces of Innis. I guess it's like a cube them, but seems like a waste.
Yeah. Have my gotten vent.
Nice.
I'll do a 35 with. Brave the rifts and get some gem. Oh, I'm doing a few million. Yeah.
Why
oh,
CC'd permanently. There was no CC and I'm CC'd permanently.
There was lots of lag just then. Like, it immediately lagged. I moved forward across the map. And I didn't move that far forward. I was already shooting at enemies. Wow, they need to fix the season. Ugh. I'm finally doing into the millions.
I need more hatred to do that.
I'll nerf him down. And realize, but having vengeance is kind of a big deal with this build. Yeah, I'm dealing 70 times more damage than I normally do. I'm gonna start adding into fucking discipline, dude. This is huge. This set is stupid. All this stuff are like toys in comparison.
Time.
Rip. Oh my god, there was a whole rush of mallet lords up there.
And then, of course, I'm literally not even close over there.
Oh my god, they are. That one is super strong now. Oh, don't you know? He's got like an earthquake thing. Start making
under the stairs, you know, on top of the stairs, and the other brings me the other way.
Make a bunch. They'll start making excuses for a bunch of problems.
The excuses are hire new developers to get the fuck out.
This is why nobody pays for the game.
That's why it's not a subscribe to play game either. Look at you just ripping him a new one, dude.
My name is Ash. When the chance you have a chance, let's see what we can do.
Oh yeah, I got a traveler's pledge, meh. Oh, and a justice lantern. Go frickin' figure. That's really nice to have now. Not like I need it. The Justice Lantern?
No.
I got a simplicity strength gem, 25% more damage than primary skills. Pretty sure my only attack is my primary skill. I wonder if it's stacks or not.
No. I guess my band is powerful for the day. Said we never find a leak.
Oh, that's the one I just put on. Just
gain 20% increased damage for 55 seconds after killing an elite pack. Gain 15% increased damage versus elites and 15% reduced damage from elites. I'd rather have 25 increased damage or primary skills for 25%.
Pretty sure my only attack skill is primary,
so it's just 25% more damage.
What's a good quiver to have?
The one that gives you multi-shot.
Okay.
Multi-shot. Is one of those where multi-shot returns? I cannot afford
that. Returns your resource for any enemy that hits something like that? I don't remember exactly.
What, multi-shot hits enemies below 53% health? Twice?
Twice, yeah. Maybe that's it.
Dead man. Hold decent stats, but it's not ancient. I also lose 10,000 health. What is my recovery? Right, I almost got my move maxed out to 25%.
Yeah, we're working on it.
Look at that, 200
shards,
no
legendary pants.
They're literally the most common pants in the game.
Yeah, I know, right? It's like when you need it, it's like when you need it, they won't give it to you. When you don't need it, you're going to be like, what the fuck?
I played like 9 or 10 hours a day.
Jesus, man. I could have been
looking for those pants for 9 or 10 hours and they just will not fucking drop.
I wish I would have known yesterday. I would have given you the pants that I have. Because I crunched them. I was like, Forgotten Soul, thanks. Wow. Demon hunters are powered! Sweet. Get them paragons. Paragons. Yeah. Right after this rift, I'm gonna fire up the stream. Give me a minute. That was just a fake. I must heal. Come on. Rip. Rip. Yeah, buddy.
I think our map needs a map.
There we go. Over here to the right. Yeah, buddy. What? I'm not coming up there, buddy. I'm not coming up there. Heal me. I need more time. I feel better now. Got ourselves a little hobby up here.
Not enough hatred. Do you want more?
There we go, yeah. Her face cracked.
She's moving too much. This is stupid. I may
be able to help you. Yeah, buddy. Huh? I need to go back. Was that bombardiers? What? This would be a first for the new season. Ah, Fletcher. It's Fletcher's and it's ancient. Ah. Bruh. crappy Fletcher's Pride, man. Oh, you're not keeping any of it?
They're all garbage.
Oh, you don't want the Binding of the Lost? Each hit with seven-sided strike grants damage reduction for 7 seconds?
I'm not getting 2 levels off turning that in.
No clue. All right, let's go. Wrecking house, man.
I would love to be able to move my character. That would be fucking fantastic.
I bet.
Fucking shitty game, dude. I'm on the right side of the wall and it was stuck in the wall.
Pylon. Jeep. Woo! As I run around and use up my discipline, I'm gonna get weaker.
Vengeance.
Rip. Rip, rip, rip.
One pack of blues at home up.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with it. This seems really messed up. Hope this isn't the only yellow.
I wish I could do that. I feel better now.
Game crashed on me.
Wait, oh, it crashed?
Yep, a long crash.
I'm still waiting.
It hard froze and then sent me to the desktop.
Oh, wow.
Like to buy density.
You would like to buy density 500? Vengeance. Oh my god, that certainly helps speed things up. All right. There was a mob back there.
Oh, he's got one shot.
Interesting hacks.
Them Blizzard hacks.
The funny part is, I came in the room and there's fire already all over the ground.
I wish I could do that.
I just died again to nothing. I wasn't even fighting an enemy yet, I'm already dead.
That ice burst right in my... I think you might have just been on the edge of the damn hitbox.
I died and then the ice came out.
What up, Marcy?
Yeah, the servers are fucking terrible.
They're the monster.
The animations, the monsters, the RNG is not right because there's no monsters. Like, you go through two maps and you got maybe one pack of blues on two maps. It's fucking ridiculous.
Wow.
And it's not just like a couple times. It's been that way for a couple hours.
Yeah, it's been over an hour and 11 minutes for me, and I've been recording this whole thing. And if they call all these whites monster density, I'm gonna laugh.
They'll always wait like the third or fourth map to send you everything all at one time. And then it gets super fucking laggy and you can't move or do anything.
You're not even streaming, huh, kid?
Yeah, I'm not even streaming. I'm literally waiting for my son to go to bed now. Because it's when I start streaming. Well, my daughter's in bed. But then he'll start wanting to play games and go upstairs, downstairs, upstairs, downstairs. She's yelling at him to come down here. Then I gotta mute myself and yell at him to come down here. Then I gotta go upstairs and do shit. And it's me constantly getting up is actually what defeats the purpose of.
freaking Chrome buff races again.
Yeah, but you can't seem to get depth to join in us, Marshy.
You guys are in growth all the way through.
Season 7 and they still have Crims. Like, why do you even have those in the game?
Because it's a new addition.
Why add a bunch of new weapons that don't have any effects on them?
Yeah. Or it's, as they put it, the play your way Thursday bullshit. This is play your way. Like, well,
that's the wrong way.
Usually everyone's way is what's the top build for their class. That's it. They don't care about playing, oh, in a full melee build or a full attack speed only build or full CDR build. No, they want to wear the best and absolute highest gear rift. Everyone wants. And I'm starting to get pissed at this bullshit with the fucking blacksmith. You have to tab open every little thing now.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying to me.
That's like, ridiculous.
I'd rather scroll through all the stuff already open.
Exactly. It didn't get that way for me until I hit 70, where it's continuously closed.
You get a restraint, but it's not useful right now.
You suck.
You what? I ain't getting it. Dad, I've got a Golden Gorget of Leoric right now.
I think the Traveler's Blood is better for this set.
Oh, I love the cube now.
Alright, here we go. 400 shards for pain.
Because I can just stick a random piece of my current armor in there and just keep rerolling it by inserting my complete stacks of.
I said,
souls and death rust,
and just make it better and better and better and better. I like this.
I'm just recording right now, babe, so no worries.
I got Blackthorns, Sunamukus, and a shit ton of yellows. Until I get the pants that I need? Never. The least rare pants in the game. Depth diggers. They're super common, and I cannot get them. 2 days of grinding nothing but pants from Diablo, and I cannot get them.
You're funny.
And they don't drop.
You're funny.
Death stickers are not fucking hard to get. Last season I got them like, I don't know, every two runs.
You're so funny.
Alright, let's see.
Strength here. Come on.
Why did you drop the restraint right there?
I didn't.
No?
What difficulty is this?
P8.
Amen.
Man, I am doing shit for damage. That's just telling me I really need to, get my weapon.
I got my set and I'm now dealing, like, billions of damage into the almost billion mark sometimes.
Josh, you're gonna need to come back here and finish these guys off because I'm not doing any damage now.
Can you kill him?
Alright, I got it. It's like, got it, boss. RIP! Damn, Arcane! Damn! Huh. Did you give him peanut butter sandwiches? My training has paid off. Okay.
I shouldn't be going out and grouping the demon hunters who are killing us.
I'm working on it. Now that I can finally do that damage.
Look at the ground, I'm dead. Nothing.
I had two arcane on my face. But I didn't see him for a minute either. I wish that was fixed. How about this, Josh? We're gonna all move to California. We're gonna get a duplex. And it's both gonna have 3 bedrooms each side, so that way my family's supported, you're supported, but we only pay 1 gas, 1 electric, like 1 bill for everything, except for internet.
Shit, with the money that we're spending on internet now, we could probably get 2 lines of internet in there for the same price.
Yeah, I pay $100 a month, so...
$55 or $75.
I get 50 and 5.
There's nothing on the ground, there's nobody there, there's nothing happening there.
Oh, man. Yeah, I get a big cut.
Yeah, it's okay. That was 12 seconds after I died.
Yeah, that's a big cut, see?
It just doesn't render any of the fucking effects.
No, I'm not getting a haircut. Yeah, I got a big head.
I want to just sit here chilling, guys. Like, just their health's going nowhere. Just sitting here.
No, I have the same problem. It's the server.
So. Here's the funny part. DFW guy wants his personal welcome message to say the therapist is in. Just because he's a therapist. I find it funny.
Why would the therapist not be in? They have an office. They were there.
Well, he's always in the channel when I'm live, so he's always stops by. But I find it hilarious. I mean, great dude. And the fact that I can always ask for, you know, like, hey, what could I do in this situation? I've tried all these things with my kids. What would you suggest? And he could
get either further to the server a lot.
Even that game's player base left. I mean.
They left in a sense of one aspect of the game, that's the PvP Darkstone. Everything else, everybody's gone to PvE.
Yeah. And it's only because of the hackers in the PvP zone.
No, it's not. They've curbed that. No, it's because of the idiotic way that the stupid developers are running the game. They have completely butt-screwed that game to death. Oh, gee, no one wants to play our Dark Zone anymore? Okay, for 2 months each, everybody's gonna get a supply drop outside of the DZ.
I mean,
what that, you think that's gonna keep people playing your crap-ass game?
I don't think so.
Well, I never bought it.
And they didn't do anything about changing the fact that people in Dark Zone. If you got an item that your friend wants, he can just kick you out of group, kill you, take your shit, and then reinvite you to the game.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Stupid. And now my menu's not popping up. Why is my menu not popping up to respond?
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
I have no idea why I'm dying. I'm looking at the screen. There's nothing on the ground. Nothing's happening. There's just a bunch of zombies that don't do any damage standing there. And I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm done with Diablo. I'm sorry, but I can't. There's no menu to pop up to click respawn or even respawn in town or anything like that.
Did you give him two, babe?
So I will just do this. Unfortunately. You know, I was looking forward to trying to get my weapon for the night, but I guess that's not going to happen.
An ally has left my party. Yeah, I'm done after this one. I can't play on servers this bad.
I've been hitting this guy for 130 million over and over again, so white character just didn't take any damage.
Yeah, when you're sitting there, you're trying to kill blues, and the blues health bar aren't even budging.
Here I come. Holy cow, there's a bunch of zombies. Oh, really? All that poison at once. These servers are crap.
It's not even loading, good magic.
Yeah. I finally was able to deal that damage. Hello, dude. Love you too, babe. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm gonna play tonight then. I just might play Albion Online tonight. I don't fucking know, because it's either that or 7 Days to Die. I wanna hype up the... What?
Yep, just go over here. Yeah. Got enough water to boil. Oh, we're gonna instant damage before cast.
I'm broken. GG.
This is a T9. I can shred through them in damage, and I don't... I mean, I shouldn't be dying like this.
I find it crazy that I'm able to deal this much damage right now. Oh, I got two triggers off of one thing of arcane, but the second one spawns after it's already I'm already dead.
I find it crazy that this is 2016.
Yeah, I know, right?
In America.
I mean, couldn't they just pay to have less ping?
They could just put servers on the East Coast and be done with it. It wouldn't cost them very much money at all.
They could just put money in the cable lines, and everything would work better.
I don't know why you guys are still in that. Because I invested it at 92% done.
Well, that was your own fault for keeping it going.
Oh, I hate this so bad, because we're so close, yet so far. You guys will put us almost at the end.
The poison damage is 2,000 damage per day, and it kills you.
Yeah. It blows
damage out of 400 and something thousand.
I have 300k. Okay. It'll apparently nerfs me down real fast. And I don't touch the traps.
It instant death you.
It really did. I'm wondering if it's spawning on the floor
I think it's spawning underground and then showing up later.
Yeah, like, if it's spawning on the floor, but there's multiple ones in that pile.
For so, as like, the game as it is, the division is not lagging.
Yeah, but I don't like the broken things on the division, therefore I can't play the game. And let alone do I deem it worth paying money for.
Yeah. Yeah. You just gotta find a good group to run with and get past it.
I only say paying money for it because of the fact that, people are like headshotting for billions of damage. Using just modifiers.
Just don't get shot in the head.
Yeah. Stay down.
Gotta love the main bots though. I mean, it's already got wall hacks and aimbotting it. So.
You lost it, Tom Lances.
It's like,
The last good Tom Clancy game was the original Splinter Cell.
I liked Splinter.
Exactly. That was the last good one.
It's terrible. I'm using an Uso pad.
I ever wanted to play seven-sided strike set with exploding bombs.
Nice.
It's good for speed farmer, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. I got my max move. Take it. Wow. I forgot. I'm curious. Yeah.
Roll attack speed.
I can't. I have hatred generators pretty.
That was terrible.
Are regular rifts the same way for you right now?
Well, the problem with regular rifts is every time we play regular rifts, there'd be no density, and it would take three or four minutes extra than what it needed to.
Oh, thank you guys later.
So, yeah. Alright, Marsh, you have a good one.
You too, guys.
No. Fishing planet on. Go, folks. Your power, champion. This will be interesting. Yeah, see, guys, this is major server lag here. Wow, my attack went, but it didn't do anything. You guys saw that, right? Like, we didn't even see the animation for my ability. It just used up my hatred. Go. Hey Josh, one-shotting everything in Greater Rift 20 is great. This is insane. Ah. What? That was just a Wow. Darkness awaits you. Thank you. Wow, we got a lot of stuff. We got pet rewards, portrait frames, items, and all sorts of stuff. Soloist. Great Expectations. Good stuff, good stuff. I need to go back. Oh, Greater Rift 20 was nothing. Nothing, nothing. My training has paid off. You look like you could use a new item of indeterminate usefulness. Usefulness. Yeah, I could just use better items. I mean, come on. Do a regular Nephilim. Let's see where we're at. Where do I stand in the thick of things? I wish you luck, hero. Look at this. This is a Nephilim Rift. Whoa! I might need to tone it down. Sweet revenge. Well, there goes T6. What up, Genetic? Crazy. I'm not even going to be playing Diablo today. I'm playing it right now, and it's really, really fucking broken. Servers are really messed up. Like, mob density is really fucked up. You'll come across maybe one blue pack, one yellow pack across two floors while in rifts or greater rifts.
I have no idea what any of that means.
Think of it as a time trial in WoW, where you clear out a dungeon and you get rewarded with some high, with some specialty loot at the end. Well, it's kind of hard to do that under a time trial condition when the bar that fills up to summon the boss as you kill enemies is almost non-existent because there's not enough high-level mobs to kill because there's just no density.
So I went to this music video shoot, right?
Yeah, how'd that go?
Dude, it went pretty awesome. I basically stood on these steps of a jail, and Sonny Boy, who was like one of the rapper for this part, was in between me and my friend Frank, and me and him were both playing lawyers. And then we had another guy playing a lawyer on next to Frank. And pretty much, like, while he starts rapping his verse, like, paparazzi comes running up, and we gotta, like, push him away, you know, away from him.
Yeah.
You know, so that's pretty awesome. And then we go back next week for another scene where we're all on like a freaking yacht.
Nice.
So I'm like, dude, this is gonna be so awesome. And check this out, the director, his name is Jamil Flores. He's the main guy that was in charge of this. He's the guy that puts together Ice-T's birthday bash every year, and he sent me a VIP invitation to the party.
Dude, sweet.
So I get in for free, I eat and drink for free, all I do is hang out with all the stars that are there.
Ha! That's awesome, dude. Congrats, man.
Thank you. Now I'm like, oh shit, now I gotta go buy me like a nice outfit.
Yeah, because the only one that's allowed to look scrub is fucking Ice-T.
Yeah, I mean, well, see, that's the thing, too. I mean, I've never known him to look like a scrub unless he was doing a role in the movie.
Yeah.
And, like, now I'm going to be, like, freaking, like, give him a fucking shaking his hand and shit and, like, checking out Coco and, you know... Nah, I wouldn't check out his wife. I've seen pictures of her, and she's not, like, tight at all, so. In any case, like, you know, well, he's on Law and Order now, so, you know. And, like, way back in the day, he used to be a pimp. But now it's like, what the fuck do I wear when I'm going to go shake his hand?
Yeah. That's pretty legit, man. That's awesome.
I've become stronger. You look like you could use a new item of indeterminate usefulness.
Crap.
Ooh, I cannot afford that. Can I have it?
Aha! We got the Dawn! Yeah!
Yo, I was browsing. There wasn't that many people streaming, so I was browsing people, and I hopped into DayZ games and see who was streaming. And there was like some chick in there streaming. Dude, her profile thing says she's 18. Dude, she looks like she's like 13.
Only got to be 13 to be on Twitch. Parent consent. Oh, desperate.
If she was like 5. Meaningless access to a wondrous
artifact of old, then that's what you want to do with it. There we go. Reduce the cooldown of vengeance by 65%. Whoa! Not only that, but I have additional cooldowns, so 65 plus 11.5.
She says that she used to go by Miss Infinite, but then she changed her name.
Oh, 22.8. On Twitch?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Like, she started fresh, so she made, like, a second account.
That's rough, no matter who you...
And, like, I think Miss Infinite would have been a better name instead of Pixelated Images, because that sounds pretty dumb.
She probably wanted to get out of the whole Miss thing because there's Miss Vixen. There's a bunch of Misses on Twitch. But she probably wanted out of that name. Instead, they'll probably just refer to her as Pixelated.
Dude, her old account is still there. She has like over 3,000 followers on that account.
I don't know why she don't keep it. Ugh. Son ran upstairs. Alright, folks, this is the end of the YouTube video. So, if you like this stuff, feel free to like, subscribe, give us that thumbs up. Can we get, like, you know, 500 thumbs on this one? Can we get 500 likes? Maybe? At least give it one if you liked it. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. Let us know, guys, and then drop your comments in the description, well, in the comment section down below. Drop your responses. All right, folks, so we'll see you then. Till next time.